Hey, don't baptize yourself, bro. So, Gus has been wanting to get baptized for a while. We hadn't had baptisms this year, and so Mike and Robyn would be like, hey, Gus is ready. So, Gus, I want to ask you the question today, buddies. If you believe that Jesus was God, came here to this earth, died on the cross for you, for the forgiveness of your sins, and your heart today is to declare that you're going to follow him for the days of your life. Amen. So with that, we baptize you. Mama baptizes you. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.